walk into a room that is simply.
Try to escape. She's down in the pillars.
The pillars?
Head down to the beach. You won't miss it. She's probably already dead.
Abby?
Shoulders would be so fucking cramped. A little faster. Showing compassion for each side, one of each side. What's gonna happen?
can't let you leave. I'm not doing this.
Ellie, you'll get your ass whooped.
She will. He's not a part of this. You made him a part of this. Okay.
Makes no sense. He's not built like that. Finger in her mouth.
Finger.
let her go.
No. Just take him.
If that's the end of the game, that's the stupidest game ever. You can go after her again. Why would you leave? She's probably dead. One note, you finally get a note that's going to be relevant. All those other notes are so stupid. I might even cry. And her favorite album. All this self-surgery, right?
Thank you. drinking?
Coffee.
Wow.
Where'd you get that?
Those people that came through last week.
Oh.
A little embarrassed as to what I had to trade to get it, but not bad.
I had Seth under control.
Yeah, I know.
And you need to stop harassing Jesse about my patrols.
Okay. Dina. Is she your girlfriend?
No, she, that was just one kiss. It doesn't mean anything. She just, I don't know why she did that.
But you do like her.
So stupid.
I have no idea what that girl's intentions are, but. But I do know that she would be lucky to have you.
You're such an asshole.
I'm not trying to.
I was supposed to die in that hospital. My life would have fucking mattered. But you took that from me.
Somehow the Lord gave me a second chance at that moment. I would do it all over again.
I think I can ever forgive you for that. I would like to try.